gonna get done.
What's the instruction for there?
Almost. What to do here? Take these there.
Take that out.
And that's like that. And then that's our wrap.
And then
I wonder if we should go and get a step ladder.
Okay. Hi everyone. So this is the final countdown. So we'll put that locomotive inside of that container. So we're just waiting for the crane to arrive so we can keep moving. So help me unload and no, not unload. So help me load it inside. Watch out. Okay, we're up here. Oh my god. Okay. Let's remove this. What's the next trick? Okay. Let's get this one out. Ah. Okay, let's pull this one. Okay. Down here. Okay. We need to get the other side. Okay. That's it. Let's pull this one too. This one? Ah! Screwed up. We need to remove all thing there. Instruction is bad. Okay. Need to remove all this one so we can pull. So we can pull the tarps sideways. That way. Okay. So, need to be patient here. I guess keep the rope out. This is tight right there. Okay, so this is the last bit. so hard. Okay. Let's go to the other end. Because the crane is not here yet. They promised 7:30 and it's about 8 o'clock now. Bear with me, guys. So this is how you undo the top cover of the open top container. I know it looks easy. If you don't have a cherry picker, you cannot climb up here. Some are jammed. Okay. Ta-da-ta-da-ta-da. Okay. Okay, it's all clear. And then there. Now we need to flip it over.
Is there any more on
top? You what? Ah, oh, okay. You let it. Put it all down so it won't rip the tarp out. Okay, this. Put it down. Hand is too short, can't reach this one. I think we need to get at the other side. The crane guys are here. So we need to hurry and open this. First floor. Ground floor. Okay. So it's easy to clip it back here now because all the rope is undone. So that's how you're going to remove or open the top of the shipping container, the open top. So this is how it looks like inside. So when it's finally removed, all the tops and those bars there will be more visible inside. Of course it is, it will. See? Ta-dan. Hope the sun won't shine so bright because it's very hot. So the crane finally arrives. That's the one there. So we're just preparing the inside thing. So we remove all the strings of the top container and it will just flip over. So that's the two guy from the crosses. What's this? Lifter. And they will load this one inside. And the assistants, as always, the videographer and the boss there. Okay, so the roof is out. So the next step is removing all these bars. Removing all that bars. Yep. So this is the boiler. We're gonna rest in there. And all the bits and pieces in this area. So we'll wait for those guys if they know how they we're gonna pack it here. There's a lot of things going on here. Let's hook this one on a trailer. Right, removing the bull bars. Two down. Okay, hand it on me. Put it here. It's all there. Managed to pull it all out. Now the next step is lifting the locomotive. So I think the first thing that they're gonna do is put that wheels inside before the locomotive. Okay, I'm gonna be filming against the sun, no, towards the sun. So let's see if I can make it better quality, because I need to hook this one into the tractor when this is above the ground or above the carriage, so it's not on the way. It's coming here. Okay, they have all their gears on. Yes, little one. So that's how they do it. Okay. That's it there. Okay, it's up the trailer or the frame, so we need to wait for our truck, this truck, to hook on the bottom, the bum. Okay, okay, stop, stop. Okay, yep. Okay, so there you go, the first thing up there. Sorry, I'm not there because I'm here with the dubabag. So let's see where they put it. It's there. So peace. It's in the pillow. Okay, so next thing is, I think it's the boiler now. Okay, what's next? Sorry. I need to move this one out. All right, go. Okay, that's resting there. So now they're gonna think how they're gonna do this. Super leave. Let's see. Big chain. Let's see what they're doing. Okay. Bam. So approximately how many tons? I don't know. It's in that previous video. So they're gonna put some pads there so it won't dent or it won't damage the duba bag. A rubber pad somewhere. I saw it. There. Okay, clear. So they will try to lift this 12-ton locomotive. We'll see if this will lift balance. Where is it? Oh, that might pull out. Shortening the length of the chain. Okay. Shorten a little bit. Okay. So that loose chain there is for tying down to the what you call that container there. There, because if you won't put it there, it's difficult because it's so tight.
Where's the green crowbar we bought?
It's in the shed. Okay. They need to spin it around because the end should be that wheels. Should be at the door side here. Okay. So that's how it is. Okay. Let's see how it goes inside with the wheel inside.
Second, I just need to have a look around the back there.
Yeah, that's right. He's gone now.
Oh,
cracker. Even if we come back this way and come down,
yeah, and then just
fuck with it until we get
all up. We're going to miss him. We'll miss him all fucking. Hey. Now
we have
to
go.
Chain in there, isn't it?
It's hard to tell because we can't really get under there. Yeah. I don't know if it might fucking miss.
Just easing down the swing.
What's his name?
Link.
They're all out there. Just creeping down like Warrior, man.
Do
you want to come up here?
I'll get up on it.
I just need to check the backside because we might be able to slew left a touch.
Yep.
So yeah, they're gonna put it down there and the chain is on the way. That's why that's the one that's holding it up. Or no. Can't really call it. I think it's sort of the way now. We'll be okay. There you go. That's the shot. Okay. So now it's the time to tidy down. Oh, good. See the block there? Sitting on a block there, sitting on a block here. Good. Thank you.
thing is to climb up.
You happy with that, bud? You happy?
Yeah. I was going to put two set of wheels. They've got a measure of sport. I thought, it's not going to work. I put one set there, but I wasn't expecting your chain because so I thought, is that going to bloody hit? Start thinking about it.
We just snuck it down there.
Yeah.
Like that. It worked out well.
Yeah, it worked out well. But like I said, something I didn't take it. Never even foresaw the possibility. You know, that's why I say all these things are theoretical considerations. Yeah. You're not realizing. Oh, they're not. Gonna...
So it's more on this side now. This here, the gap, and here, it's plenty more room here. So, but,
all these loose gold chains there now that I just had them in situ.
Yeah.
So what you got to sit out, we'll just put them out, put them onto that.
Oh, you
want to
tie
it down? What do you need? That's why we've got an extra person.
Yeah, no worries. So you just want this wheel in now as well?
No, we'll leave that. We don't have a particular place for that now. I was going to put it under there, but I didn't think it was going to fit.
That's the crane there. It's a big guy lifting a big guy. Okay. So, yeah. That's the only main thing that need to be lifting there, because I think all those stuff, I don't know how they're gonna do it, but I think they still need to lift that one inside because the tractor cannot go inside that container. Yep. Okay, so now let's get all our straps. That's the next thing there. So we'll just wait them to finish tying that one down and then we'll head off with those things there. So let's see how they're gonna pack it well inside, if they fit all inside. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 IVCs, the blue box and the little locomotive and the wheels on the trail there, or the cage. Okay, so how many items? 4, 5, 6, 7 and the steam dome. Yeah. Okay. Already, I think we need to put this there.
No,
no. Let's check the workmanship if it's good, all tight. Okay, operator on the go. I think that's the heaviest one among the other PVC there. This is the heaviest one. Squish them together. Okay, so now the other one. Thank you. here. We're gonna chain it down there. And this one is on standby. Wait it here beside the other container. I mean, beside the other PVC container. Piece a piece. We fit together. So we have 10 and 11. Okay. Get back in here. What? Number Okay, now the last one, number 9. I mean the last PBC, number 9, not the last item because we still have the wheels and the 13 there and the dome here and the little loco. But again, that's it. Thank you for the crowbar. Thank you.
Excellent. I'll take it. Oh, that one's got the latch on. I just want that one.
Cellphone.
Happy?
The big yoga part. That's the last piece, so I need to be in it. Continue watching. There's still more. That's the front thing, and this is the back thing.
Give us that up.
my bed horses.
You reckon you'll be able to put the hand in there? Hold your train.
Hold you before.
You reckon you can reach to put your hand in down there?
Okay, I think that's it. So they are putting it down now. Okay, so those wheels, we're gonna do it. And that dome, we're gonna do it with the excavator. Because, yeah, it's pretty well outside of the door. It's good. They're gone.